to his legs and maintaining great aircraft control.